हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज योगेश एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल हेलो साहित्य लवर्स। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डील विद द एमसीक्यूज ऑफ इंडियन लिटरेचर इन इंग्लिश ट्रांसलेशन, दैट इज पेपर 608। आई एम गोइंग टू डील विद द एमसीक्यूज ऑफ यूनिट 4। लेट अस स्टार्ट। The first question is, in which play we found the characters like Devadatta, Kapila and Padmini? The options are Hayavadan, The Fire and the Rain, Khosla, Ghasiram Kotwal. The right answer is A, Hayavadan, a play written by Girish Karnad. Question number 2, who wrote the play The Fire and the Rain? The options are Vijay Tendulkar, Girish Karnad, Bhishma Sahni, Badal Sarkar. The right answer is B, Girish Karnad. Question number 3. The revenue stamp is blank of Amrita Pritam. The options are A, a collection of essays, B, a novel, C, poetry, D, an autobiography. The right answer is D, an autobiography. Question number 4. In which year Girish Karnad won Jnanpith Award? The options are A, 1995, B, 1992, C, 1998, D, 2000. The right answer is C, 1998. Question number 5. What do you mean by the word Godan? The options are A, a gift of goods, B, a gift of a cow, C, a gift of gold, D, none of the above. The right answer is B, a gift of a cow, a novel by Munshi Premchand. Question number 6. What is the original title of Mohan Rakesh play Halfway House? The options are A, Adagar, B, Adhe Adhure, C, Adhe Raste, D, none of the above. The right answer is B, Adhe Adhure. Question number 7. What is the subtitle of Premchand's novel Nirmala? The options are A, a revolutionary political novel, B, a revolutionary economical novel, C, a revolutionary social novel, D, a revolutionary novel. The right answer is C, a revolutionary social novel. Question number 8. What is the title of English translation of Kundanika Kapadia's novel Saat Pagla Akashmu? The options are A, Seven Steps in the World, B, Seven Steps in the Heaven, C, Seven Steps in the on the Earth, D, Seven Steps in the Sky. The right answer is D, Seven Steps in the Sky. Kundanika Kapadia is a Gujarati novelist. Question number 9. How many songs are there in Tagore's Gitanjali? The options are 102, B 104, C 103, D 105. The right answer is C 103. Question number 10. Who has written the introduction of Gitanjali? The options are A, Mahatma Gandhi, B, Rabindranath Tagore, C, W.B. Yeats, D, T.S. Eliot. The right answer is C, W.B. Yeats. Question number 11. Who wrote The Discovery of India? The options are M.K. Gandhi, B, Jawaharlal Nehru, C, Salman Rushdie, D, Kanhaiyalal Munshi. The right answer is B, Jawaharlal Nehru. Question number 12. Kundanika Kapadia died on, options are A, 28 April 2019, B, 28 April 2020, C, 30 April 2019, D, 30 April 2020. The right answer is D, 30 April 2020. Question number 13. In which year रविंद्रनाथ टागोर गॉट नोबेल प्राइज फॉर लिटरेचर? द ऑप्शंस आर ए 1930, बी 1950, सी 1910, डी 1911. द राइट आंसर इज ए 1930. टागोर गॉट नोबेल प्राइज फॉर लिटरेचर फॉर हिज वर्क गीतांजलि, अ सॉन्ग ऑफरिंग. Question number 14. In which language does the novel Samskara was originally written? The options are A. Malayalam, B. Telugu, C. Tamil, D. Kannada. The right answer is D. Kannada. The novel Samskara was written by Anand Murthy, a Kannada novelist. Question number 15. What is the subtitle of the novel Samskara? Options are A. Right for a Dead Man, B. Right for a Dead Man, the spellings are different, C. Right for a Dead Man, D. Right for a Dead Man. The right answer is B. Right for a Dead Man. Question number 16. Who wrote Ghasi Ram Kotwal? The options are A. Girish Karnat, B. Vijay Tendulkar, C. Salman Rushdie, D. Mohan Rakesh. The right answer is B. Vijay Tendulkar. Question number 17. In which circumstances Jawaharlal Nehru wrote the Discovery of India? The options are during his imprisonment, B. During riots, C. During partition, D. During India got independence. The right answer is A. During his imprisonment. Question number 18. What is the Gujarati title of Dhruv Bhat's novel Oceanside Blues? The options are A. Samudratike, B. Samundar, C. Vadli Pani, D. Mareva. The right answer is A. Samudrantike. Question number 19. What is the Hindi title of Prem Chand's short story The Chess Players? The options are A. Khiladi Shatranj Ke, B. Shatranj Ki Baji, C. Shatranj Ke Khiladi, D. Shatranj. The right answer is C. Shatranj Ke Khiladi. Question number 20. Who translated Tagore's Bengali novel Gora into English? The options are Devendranath Tagore, B. Raja Rao, C. Pearson, D. Tagore himself. The right answer is C. Pearson. Question number 21. When did Meghdu start? The options are A. On the first day of Asad, B. On the first day of Shravan, C. In the spring, D. In the winter. The right answer is A. On the first day of Ashada. Question number 22. Sri Aurobindo's epic Savitri can be divided into how many books? The options are A. 10, B. 16, C. 18, D. 12. The right answer is D. 12. Question number 23. Who translated Gandhiji's autobiography, The Story of My Experiment with Truth, into English? The options are Narayan Desai, B. Sardar Patel, C. Mahadev Bhai Desai, D. Jawaharlal Nehru. The right answer is C. Mahadev Bhai Desai. Question number 24. Kalidasa's Meghdoot can be divided into how many parts? The options are A. 3, B. 18, C. 2, D. None. The right answer is C. 2 parts. Question number 25. Who translated Angariyat into English under the title The Stepchild? The options are A. Urvish Kothari, B. Jeev Patel, C. Kundanika Kapadia, D. Rita Kothari. The right answer is D. Rita Kothari. I hope you have understood all these MCQs. Thank you so much.